Hello, you beautiful shimmering souls. Welcome to the daily collective reading for today, May 2nd. Just take what resonates and leave the rest. All right, we're going to jump right in here and see what message Spirit has for us today. I will say that from this deck here, a card come rolling out, and it was the Mountain Road. You are on the road to success. All right, so that's a message that is significant here today. Oh, and I also wanted to say that I apologize in advance. If we get interrupted by a phone call, I am waiting on an important phone call. They may not even call me back today. May not be till tomorrow. But so just an FYI, if we get interrupted here, I apologize. Messages for my beautiful collective, please, Spirit. What do we need to be aware of today? Thank you. Let's see, what do we got here? Two. Oof. Got the wedge already. We have the wedge. Someone is trying to come between you and a friend or something that you want. It may very well be this older woman, whoever that may be to you. This could be a mother, this could be a grandmother, this could be a boss, this could be a coworker, this could be an auntie, this can be a sister, this can be any damn body, right? Older woman, so dealings relationship with an older woman. So either it's this older woman who is the wedge, or there's a wedge standing in the way between you and this older woman, okay? Now, this older woman, you know, she always looks very, you know, kind of elderly, right? But an older woman can be anybody. I'm 37 years old. An older woman to me can be a 38-year-old, a 39-year-old, a 40, you know what I mean? Anybody who is just older, okay? But we do have the older woman here, and we have the wedge. Someone is trying to come in between you and a friend or something that you want. But you also have the caterpillar. Things will not always be this way. A change is coming. So this is like that, back to all this butterfly energy, this transformation energy, this regeneration energy that has been coming up in my reading so heavily. Okay, so there's a transformation going to be taking place here, and you're going to be emerging as this beautiful butterfly. Yeah, I feel like luck is on your side here. Okay, with the horseshoe. Good luck. So luck is on your side. Things will not always be this way. Something in regards to the matters of the heart in love. Okay. Now this could be, this could be anything. Yeah. I like to read for love, but you know, this could always represent like a grandmother's love, a mother's love, whoever, you know what I mean? But I feel more or less, this is just, I think this is relationship. I like to read for relationships, right? But there's definitely some kind of third party situation here. They're good, okay? So let's see her. Love, owl. Good advice from a wise person. So there goes this owl. I know the white owl came out in my spirit messages yesterday. There's the fair man here. Dealing's relationship with a man with blonde, gray, or white hair. Whenever I see the fair man, I always kind of think of like a mediator, right? A judge or a lawyer, right? The fair man makes fair and just decisions, good advice, right? So someone could be seeking some kind of legal advice from this fair man. Either way, maybe it's the match to this older woman because it says blonde, gray, or white hair, okay? And she's got the gray hair. I do see you will be receiving a gift, but there's some kind of wall. And I feel like this wall is this wedge, okay? But I see news is on the way. There could be a major challenge to overcome in regards to legality. So yes, back to that fair man, okay? Involvement with the law. So, very, very interesting. Let's keep going here. Let's get a situations card for today. So we have a wedge. But things will not always be this way. A change is coming. Messages for my collective, please, Spirit. Tell us more. Tell us more, please. Okay. We have the escapade, vacation, hideaway, adventure. Vacation, hideaway, adventure. some of you guys may be just going on a vacation. All right, going on an adventure. Maybe someone's trying to escape a situation, and that's this involvement with the law. You know, so this could be like a divorce or something even. I see the signs and synchronicities here. So pay attention to the signs and synchronicities at this time. 11-11, 2-2-2, 3-3-3, 4-4-4, 5-5-5, whatever. Just signs and synchronicities, yeah? Pay attention to the signs and the synchronicities. Messages for my collective, please, spirit. Grip. Anchor. Chains. Weighed down. You know what I'm hearing? I'm hearing like shackles and chains, man. Someone in prison. If they are, man, they're just in there working out, getting buffed in a motherfucker. Someone may be trying to, someone wants to escape this situation. So someone's feeling tied down, locked down in a situation, weighed down, anchored down. Things will not always be this way. A change is coming. I feel like something's going to happen here. It's going to allow someone to escape the situation here. History, past happened. And legality. See, so there's more legalities here. So court paperwork filed. Court paperwork filed. So there's legalities. Access granted, social media, fake profile, and hiding. But triggered. So someone could be watching your social media or something like this. They see something on your, so maybe you go on someone's social media and you see something and you get triggered. Someone's watching you though here, right? And I feel like allowing themselves to get triggered. So I don't know what's going on here. So I feel like someone, there's definitely watching, and I feel like it could absolutely be a karmic third party. So whoever this third party wedge is, it's a karmic. And this person could be watching you. It's like this person just sits back, hates on you, and gets himself all triggered and shit. Damn. See all these keys here, though? And this lockdown? I feel like someone is locked up here. For maybe something they did in the past here. Or someone's just really, really worried in regards to these legalities. Hold on, I want to see. Yeah, okay, so major challenge to overcome and involvement with the law. News is on the way, though. So news is on the way. Things will not be this way. Things will not always be this way. Change is coming. Someone may be trying to, like, plan their escape even. I don't know. It's very interesting though, because all these keys next to this car keys, vacation, hideaway, flex. Some of you guys are going somewhere. Let's keep going though. All right. So we have the escapade here. Messages for my collective, please, spirit. It's definitely some legalities going on for sure. Messages for my collective. Holy heck. Yeah. See all them keys? That lockbox closed in, trapped, feeling frustrated. I'm telling you, that's that mental prison and that chained, weighed down. Someone may literally be locked up here. Or fitting to be. Interesting. And yes, I discovered yesterday that it's a wedge tornado. And there's wall clouds and wedge tornadoes. I knew I was right. I had a feeling wedge tornadoes are like where they're like really, really, really huge. Like their bases could be like a mile wide. They just and just can wipe out a whole, yeah. I just remember that the other day when I was trying to think of what the name of them was. But yes, wedge tornadoes. Anyways, so We have the Jurassic Extreme Harsh cutoff on the bottom of the dock, which we were just seeing that other vehicle as well. Extreme Harsh cutoff. You may have cut this person off because there's a third party involved. You know, there's a person, or this person, the third party, the wedge, you know, is coming. Made this person cut you off. I don't know. Yeah, this person doesn't want. Yeah, this person don't want you to reconcile here. This person, this wedge, does not want you to come together with this person. This spiritual union, this soul contract. Someone may have found out that someone it did come together or wants to come together with somebody else here. Retaliation and extreme and harsh. Oof. Major challenge to overcome. Involvement with the law. Drastic, extreme, harsh. Punish. Yeah, someone's going to the extremes here. This, in regards to some kind of financial support, the child support, the alimony, the assets, whatever here. Someone's absolutely involvement with the law. Major challenge to overcome. Something to do with this commitment. There could be a proposal on the table. Some kind of offer on the table. Is this something? Y'all. I'm telling you, y'all know someone's locked up because of some fucking shit they did here. Like, that's a message for somebody. It's like someone did some shit because they found out. Extreme, harsh, retaliation. You know, someone gonna go run someone over or what? All these vehicle energies. I don't like this energy. And you know what's freaking insane, y'all? For those of you who watched, I can't remember what reading it is now. We have the Five of Swords here with the Ace of Wands. And we were seeing the bat. Enemies are working against you. And all this fucky energy. And then it dawned on me after the reading that Five of Swords with that Ace of Wands, I was like, that's the bat, right? The enemy working against you. The Ace of Wands looks very similar to a bat. And then I jumped on YouTube, I think it was later that night or it was the next day. And I think it must have been in Detroit. It may have been Dallas. I don't know. It just said the D. But it happened at like a gas station and this broad just went insane and started trying to like run people over and running her car into everybody and acting crazy. And she jumps out and she goes to the trunk and she pulls out a fucking bat. And she like starts trying to attack these people and starts beating the shit out of this person's car and shit. That just happened like a few days ago. I saw that on YouTube, which is just very interesting. Because I even said in the comment, you know, someone going to attack someone with a bat or something? Because this is some fucky ass energy, man. People are acting crazy right now. Just wilding out. I cannot get on the news or the YouTube nowadays. It's always something every day. People are wilding out, man. So I don't know if someone did some shit here and they're in jail or looking to go to jail. Or someone's just acting really, really, really nasty in regards to a divorce here, right? This person does not want you guys to come together at all. At all. So, so we have forbidden love, this tragedy. Forbidden love. A tragedy. So I don't know, something tragic happened here. But whatever the case, it woke someone up. Divine feminine here and on your spiritual path, there could be a feminine who is awakening at this time even. But this is like, this is like dark night and awakening type of energy even. It is. There it goes. Blocked and cut off. Commitment. but tuned in, internet connected, watching. We saw that someone is watching a karmic online, social media. So there's been some kind of blockage on social media here, but someone is still watching. Someone is still watching here. So some of you guys, I don't know if this person is there. Someone's already in another situation because there's a karmic here who is trying to come in between you and this person. Yeah, it's very interesting because there goes the long-term relationship and the love, though. Commitment. So I don't know if someone goes seeing that somebody gets married and they're all happy and they're in love and they're, you know, these two people have come together here and someone gets pissed the fuck off or something, but I'm confused here. Or you gave this person your unconditional love. There's something going on here. But now we have this crush, this sad, broken, feeling alone. But it's also this intervention, divine rescue and others involved. But crushed, sad, broken, feeling alone, emotions coming and going. Yes, becoming single.
Damn.
Okay, so yes, this is a divorce. Someone trying to come in between you and a friend or something that you want, though. So we go from this love and this long-term commitment to this. Because forbidden love. Y'all, let's get some more messages. About to reveal, about to confess, after a time of no communication. Yeah, someone clearing off that shit. It's like someone is like, I don't know if someone's trying to like air all the dirty laundry here. About to reveal, about to confess everything. Maybe about to reveal this to the children even, right? But there's been no communication. You know, I always see this as like that past card as well. So this past energy. There's been no communication, but Verge. Someone is throwing this shit away. Trash karmic. Someone is fucking pissed because someone has gotten discarded here. Someone may have like some kind of third party relationship lesson to learn here, but I'm telling you, this karmic as getting discarded or something here, and the karmic knows that your person wants to come together with you, and this person is acting fucking crazy, man, because they know that they're getting tossed out like a piece of fucking trash here or something. I don't know what's going on, y'all, but here comes this energy again. It's like this person is watching but allowing themselves to get triggered, or someone sees something online, but ooh. It's that same energy. I don't know if someone locked up, fixing to be locked up, is locked up. Because it's something, there's a past history. Something happened to her. We have the divine masculine. Ooh, okay, so this masculine is with an older woman. Someone is trying to come in between you. We have this gossip, petty energy here next to the divine masculine and the roller coaster. Hold on, guys. Holy shit. Yeah, someone finds a proof of this shit. Someone's intuition may have told them to go looking here. I don't know, but receipts, desire, sexual, it's hot. It's hot. It's passionate. And someone loses their shit, man. We're done here. Lesson learned. Lesson learned. Someone trying to keep someone trapped by means of, I don't know, pulling at their heartstrings and shit even. Back to this here, though. So we have a divine masculine next to all this fucking gossipy, petty energy here. But then we have this realization, this awareness is coming to... We're just seeing that awakening card. So, beginning to realize... I don't know, something's going to make this... You make this masculine happy. There's this magnetic pull here. This person, someone, I don't know if someone's playing games and they like do this, like, you know what I'm hearing? It's almost like triangulation type of shit where like someone will like, okay, so like say like you're not getting along or something, or you're threatening to leave this person. I'm not sure exactly, but it's almost like where this person will go do something just to try to make you jealous, to try to make you fight for the, it's really weird. And I'm not sure exactly what the fuck is going on here. This, someone's trying to come, so this person, okay, so whoever this wedge is may be trying to influence this masculine. Or maybe this masculine did you all kinds of dirty in the past here and cut you off and ran over to this fucking karmic, and now they're fucking feeling, now they're feeling all type, yeah, big mistake there. And I feel like maybe this masculine is, like I said, beginning to realize, or the karmic, someone in this situation is beginning to realize that someone's happiness lies elsewhere, is basically what I'm getting here. And they are not happy about it. They are not happy about it. Let's see her. So let's, well, shit. Get in there. This is some weird ass energy so far, you guys. We're already, I just missed the 2-2-2-2-2. I did see the 2-2-2 though. Signs and synchronicities, y'all. Clouded judgment, illusions. So I don't know, someone living in an illusion, someone's judgment is clouded right now. Unbalanced, skewed. See, that's that like mental issues type of shit I was seeing, recalling yesterday. And this could be all that emotional shit as well. Just off balance, you know. Someone's off balance. Someone is... Yeah, someone free-spirited risks and possibilities. Roaming wild. But this person... I feel like this person was exploring... You know, this is this roamer energy... Trapped, but admiring you. Secret admirer, clinging, obsessing, watching, holding on. This person won't fucking quit watching, man. Yeah. This... The depth, complexity, awareness, importance. So we were just seeing that becoming aware. This draw. Where this happy person, you know what I mean? That this is a deep, intimate connection here. It is. This person cannot, this person wants you, but is dealing with a crazy ass dude or broad. Okay? Whoever this is, who is influencing this situation. Third party. Wedge. We keep seeing this third party fucking shit. So, your person wants to come back to you, but their person's putting them through fucking hell. Masculine or feminine, I don't know. But I feel like a lot of time has gone by. A lot of time. No communication. Why? Because this person, this fucking wedge, man. But this person knows the depth here. of this connection with you. It's very interesting. Yeah, the secret admirer. I mean, this person will not quit watching. Fucking say something, bro. It's getting a little bit creepy. Fucking watch, but don't ever fucking say nothing, man. Some weird shit. Hell. Messages for my collective, please, Spirit. Give us one more. Thank you. And if you're the karmic watching, get the fuck on. Limit. Someone is reaching their limit, their breaking point. Can't take it no more. Someone is absolutely feeling trapped in, frustrated, backed into a corner, lockbox. I'm telling you, but this divorce is absolutely taking place. It just don't get no damn clearer than this shit right here. That divorce and becoming single and shit, yeah. Interesting. So we have this apprehensive, guarded, cautious, and afraid. Apprehensive. Someone may have been apprehended, like, for some shit here, man. I keep picking up on jail and shit. But limit. Can't take no more. Apprehensive, guarded, cautious, and afraid of what? Consequences? Someone's afraid of facing consequences here, or someone's experiencing some karma, tension. Someone's afraid to cause tension here. Someone's afraid of, I don't know, but man, tension, turbulence, arguments, and stress. This person is causing, man. But it's consequences, it's karma. So someone's afraid of some kind of consequences here. Or afraid to stir up shit, even. But I see, would you see her? Someone is having an epiphany, a realization, an understanding. Something is being brought to someone's awareness, and it's emotional. It's emotional. Destiny and epiphany, though. So someone is waking up. There's been no, like I said, there's been no communication. Again, a lot of time has gone by here. But here comes all this energy again. Past life. Karmic lessons. So someone, this is someone that you've had many past lives with, because we keep seeing this past life energy. And someone had karmic lessons to learn. Someone's got karmic lessons to learn here. But I'm telling you, this person, deja vu, this person can't quit thinking of you. I mean, this is a past life person. That's why there's all this. That's why this is such a deep connection here. The spiritual, this here. Okay? And someone ain't fucking happy about it. But this person here is infatuated with you. This person is in love with you. This person sees you as their peace, their harmony here. Where they can find balance. Because wherever this is, it's not. It's skewed, unbalanced. It's drama. That's what I feel. Something significant about guitars keep coming up in my readings, and I feel like you guys did. I feel like you had to draw the lines to this person. I feel like you did. I feel like you had to put up your boundaries to this person, because I don't know, it's just like a lot of time has, I feel like you guys had to cut this person off. Let's see her. Why? Because, I don't know. This person was acting shallow. Being shallow. Superficial. Bored. That's what I'm saying. It's like someone may get... Someone's bored in their situation, but there's a lot of chemistry here. There is. And then confession and regrets. Lost, I'm telling you. So there's some kind of, this person's having some regrets here, watching you, being pulled towards you. They made this decision here, and now they done got themselves into some fucking shit. That's all I can think of. I'm serious. Yeah, this person is hiding the fact from you.
Damn.
Hear it all kind, yeah. Concealing mystery secrets, hiding that. Look at this shit, y'all. Look at all this conflict. You have the conflicted card here. Okay, you have the clashing card, and they're on either side of this commitment here. So in this commitment, it's just fucking chaos, y'all. Clashing, fussing, fighting, tension, drama, arguments. I mean, we see it. Conflict and clashing. How about hiding this from you? And then look what's coming up here. Shattered and upheaval. So this foundation is being completely destroyed, shattered. Damaged, brokenhearted, destroyed, forbidden love. So some of y'all, maybe this person was involving third parties. This person's a roamer. This person's a cheater and is coming in between, you know, you and your person. You and what you thought you were going to have with this person. You know, that can always be as well, right? Because I'm definitely seeing fucking divorce here. It ain't not good in this situation. Mm-mm. Someone having a major wake-up call. See... But see with this, all this here? So some of y'all, it is your person in this situation. It's their person who's finding out. So you have to get in how you fit in with these readings. God, they be so damn confusing sometimes. But clarity, honesty, intention, and truth. I'm telling you, someone is beginning to get the clarity. The truth is going to come out here. We see all this confessions and shit. But here again, exhaustion, right? Can't take no more. Breaking point. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and get into the tarot. We're already at 31 minutes again today, guys. Golly. Gemini, I'm going to be doing your reading after this, so keep an eye out for that. I'll probably try to get another one done today as well. Maybe... I'm way behind. I really need to get probably at least 3 monthlies done today. I just did a full shuffle on this for some reason. Messed my deck all up. So let's go ahead and get one more, please. Okay, bottom of the deck is the King of Wands. You could be doing with an Aries, Leo, or a Sag, but that's all that passion. That's all that desire. That's all that draw that this person's having towards you, yeah? Beware of self-delusion, clouded judgment. So, whoever the fuck. I see victory in some endeavor, though. So, whatever these legalities are, it's looking like there's going to be a victory. You have good luck on your side here. You will be receiving a gift. But there it is. There's some kind of either just barrier, or there's been a misunderstanding, because we see all this fighting and shit too. But news is on the way, a major challenge to overcome, and involvement with the law. Muddled or unclear thinking, and beware of self-delusion. So there is. There's all this. Someone really is not in the right headspace here. But I see the victory in some endeavor. You will be playing a different role in opportunity or windfall. Opportunity or windfall. The change is coming. Things will not always be this way. I see the bread there as well. Period of prosperity and abundance. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, this is in regards to a divorce. Involvement with the law. Major challenge to overcome. Some kind of news is on the way. Cup. You should accept valid criticism. Dealing's relationship with a younger woman. Period of prosperity and abundance. Opportunity or windfall. It's like someone sees something as an opportunity here. To to take something, someone for all they fucking got here or something. I'm telling you. But beware of muddled unclean. It's like this person's off their fucking rocker. This person ain't gonna. I don't know, man. Someone is. Beware of self-delusion and muddled, unclear thinking. I do see a victory, though. Victory in some endeavor, playing a different role, and this opportunity or windfall. So it's like you're going to get the victory, whatever this is, in this settlement. There goes the Two of Cups, all right? We got the Two of Cups here, so that's this partnership. Let's see, though. And there goes the wheel. There goes that wheel. That's them consequences we were just seeing, yeah? Afraid of, you know, a lot of tension, and someone's afraid of this karma, these consequences. The wheel is sitting in the challenge here. The wheel is sitting in the challenge. So this is like a setback, but this is something, so somebody may have gotten together because of the you know, I'm telling you. Someone took a risk with somebody here, rolled the dice with somebody, I don't know. And got themselves with somebody else. I don't know. But this is also this change that is coming, you guys. Good luck in love. Yeah? Let's keep going, though. Damn. Yeah, there's someone. There's fucking enemy. It's all this trouble ahead. Major challenge to overcome. Someone's facing karma, man, for their choices. Someone made a wrong decision, and now someone's just causing someone a major fucking headache, man. It is. This is what it is. Retaliation. Extreme. Harsh. Cold. Cruel. Don't give a fuck. I just want my fucking money or something going on here. Or this is like this tragedy, this forbidden love, and someone wilds out. I don't know if someone goes to jail. I mean, seriously, there is a trail of blood in this card. This person is acting extreme, going to the extremes. This is, let's see here. There goes the Chariot. Could be doing the Cancer. So this is that mountain road. You are on the road to success. But the Chariot, this is all this car we're seeing. What did I just say? I don't know if someone's going to try to run someone over with their cars. We've got the wheel here. Wheels, car. Jeez. I'm telling you what, man. Be careful out there in these streets, man. People are just acting crazy. Something to do with vehicles, though. Vacation, though, as well. Vacation, going somewhere. Let's keep going. Four of Cups. There's that board. That's that board we were seeing. This is bored. I'm not happy here. I'm discontent. Someone's got a new opportunity. That's what I'm saying. This person is thinking about you and where their happiness really lies. This person is being drawn to you. Some of you guys, yeah, this person rejected you for this other person. But this is that bored, this is that superficial type of energy. Someone, it's like someone's not even happy in a situation, but they have been staying for whatever fucking reason. Because they know that this person, it's like their person knows that they want to come to you. This person's going to try to take this person for everything or something. I'm not sure, man. Or you're in the situation, like I said, and this person won't quit cheating. And, but I don't think, not with this, I don't know, but holy heck. Yeah, there's drama. All right. This is drama. 5-5. I mean, this is like war. Like, this is like, it's fucking on. This is like a brawl. It's out of control. This is out of control. Drama. It's competition. Yeah, and someone just wants to win. Someone wants to win at all costs. This is someone who is just trying to climb to the top or something here. You know, I'm telling you, with that opportunist, we see with what I was just showing you. That's what I was telling you. It's like this person saw an opportunity here to. It's really, it's just fucking weird energy, y'all. But this is a struggle, right? It's a battle, absolutely. 5-5. There's a need for change for sure with this wheel and the 9 of cups. Okay, 9 of cups. So this is this treasure chest. The luck is on. So your side, this is very, very smug, selfish, arrogant energy here. Just, that's what I'm saying. Someone thought that they were literally going to, or going to be rolling in the dough. Someone just wants the money, the fortune, the treasure chest here. Just give me my money. Fucking holy heck, man. Okay. So, yeah. The wheel represents karma. Karmic. Karmic energy. This is karmic energy for sure. I don't know. Someone just like be spinning up all the money and shit is what I'm getting. There goes a magician could be dealing with a Gemini. Or a Virgo. Or, yeah. This is taking action. This is mental mind fuckery, man. This is like mind control. It is. This is mind control. This is keeping someone disillusioned. But like I said, this is this person. I'm telling you what. Someone is dealing with a pathological life. This person has issues. I just want to have power and control. I don't care who I hurt. I just... This is not good energy. This is like this influence we were seeing as well. Someone is being negatively influenced here. But this is mental mind fuckery. It's pathological lies. It's just, it's trickery. It's fuck shit. But it's also a card of manifestation, taking action, right? Being very resourceful, talented. You know, like having all the tools you need to be successful. But action, action, action. This is that car. Like, this is like, fuck me out of here. So someone may know that, you know, they're getting cut the fuck off. And this person, you know, someone's getting thrown away. It's like, I can't take it with you anymore. And this person's going to try to make this person's life hell. Got the King of Cups here. You could absolutely be dealing with a Cancer here. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. But the King of Cups, I mean, he's all about love, right? He is. He can, you know, he's a feeler. He's a feeling king. He's a romantic, right? He's an emotional king. But this here is emotional manipulation. Absolutely. But someone's having a change in heart here. This person loves you. But there's this fucking... There's this wedge coming in between this love. This reconciliation. This person's like, I don't fucking think so. That's not good energy, man. What's the outcome? The Hierophant. The spiritual awakening. We saw that staircase with the awakening, stepping onto that path, remember? But the Hierophant, this is that, this is that involvement with the law. This is these legalities. This is this person in a position of authority. This could be a father here, a father figure here. There is. We saw children. Having to break something to the children. We saw that, remember? But fearful. There's this... Ascension, Divine Feminine. There's that staircase. The staircase to this ascension, to spirit, yes. It represents a person in a position of authority. This could be, that, like I said, this judge, this whoever you're seeking this advice from. Could be seeking advice from a father, anybody in your life. But good advice from a wise person. Whoever someone is dealing, and it's also this commitment we're seeing, right? And it's also this awakening. This is like as above, so below here, but it could very be very much, you know what I'm saying? This is abusive power. It's abusive power here. I don't like this. It's very controlling. It's very, I just don't like it. I don't like it at all. But, fuck, where was I going with that? Hell, I don't know. I was going somewhere else with that. So, commitment and love. But divine intervention, rescue, others involved, and becoming single. Someone is about to confess to the children here that there's a that they're divorcing. Throwing out this fucking karmic bitch or dude. I'm definitely keep seeing like these. Someone either got themselves all trapped up in a legal binding contract here, or someone is literally looking to go to jail with this energy here. You can't get away with that type of acting like that. You can't get away with acting like this and not face judgment. No. Interview. Talk, conversate, and get on the same page regarding this agreement, the settlement. So there's talks going on here. It looks more like a battle to me, a fight, but, you know. And yeah, here again comes this this person from the past, watching, focused on you, eyes for you, taking a gamble and taking a risk, taking a gamble, online looking, yes, online looking. Taking a gamble, what I just say about taking a gamble. Someone took a gamble, took a risk here or something, or is going to, or did, or golly, man. But tragedy. But the Hierophant and the outcome, I mean, involvement with the law. Seek out a major challenge to overcome. You know what? Every time, and I hate to use the Hierophant for that manner, but we were seeing all that energy here. This is all this jealous. Look at that guy laughing there. In this card, he's got, you know, he's all smug with that shitty grin on his face too. And it's a masculine energy here. So I don't know if you're dealing with this masculine, or is this masculine dealing with this. I don't fucking know. I don't know, but you see what I see here. But beginning to realize this person is like obsessed with you. Someone is in denial. And so they're causing all this fucking drama. Blowing a bunch of smoke, lying, doing everything they can to bring. Oof, man. I don't like this energy. And look at that. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Another vehicle. Something very significant with vehicles. Okay? But this person, I'm telling you, this person, someone's in denial here. And I don't know who this wedge is. This person may pop up on you with their fucking toxic, unhealthy ass. Here, starting shit, I'm telling you. Because someone's beginning to realize who their soulmate is. This person, obsession, can't, you know, this magnetic pull, soulmate, happy, and beginning to realize where my happy lies. It's like someone's having a change of heart, but they're facing some major karma and consequences for their choices or something like that, you know? King of Wands, bottom of the deck, Aries, Leo, Sag here. Aries, Leo, Sag. Muddled, unclear. That's all that confusion. This is all this illusion. This is all this skewed. This is all this consequence. Someone's absolutely facing these consequences, y'all. This is all this tension, this argument, this emotions all over the place. And it's these consequences, though. It's waking someone up. Someone emotional whirlwind. Why? Because I don't know if someone was just... So this is your roamer. Taking these risks, exploring their possibilities, yeah? Little snake there, yeah? Yeah, reptilian energy. He's got a, there's a snake there, and he's got a lizard there. But this person's person from the past. There's love here. Memories of love. Unconditional love. Emotions all over the place. This person from the past. And look at this shit. Justice. Someone's going to need to defend themselves because someone is. Someone is lying in court or something. Being sneaky, being shady, needing to defend oneself. This is all this drama, this gossip, this slander, this lies here. Slander and lies is what I'm getting. In court, though, someone is like someone literally lying under oath, even. This is an injustice, but someone's going to be facing justice for some shit. I don't like that. He's got that knife in his hand. We got this trail of blood here. Someone going to jail and shit. It's like shit is getting real bad in a situation, and it needs to end. There goes the strength here. There goes the strength. So... it's like a match here. Yeah, this is your soulmate. Because you have the strength here. Hanged man. Grip. Tied down. Grip. Someone trying to keep someone tied down in their grips. Trying to tame the beast. But this person don't want to be there or something. You know what I mean? I don't fucking know. But this is grips, anchor chains, weighed down, tied up, feeling frustrated. But I feel like this is like your other half here. This is like your other half here with this energy here. This person finds you very attractive. And then you have the star, the Queen of Cups. We got the King here already. I'm telling you, this is a match. We saw the soulmate. We keep seeing this soulmate. It's like a divine. It is. It's a spiritual love. It's a soul con. Meant to be. Meant to be with the star and the Queen of Cups. And then there goes the Knight of Cups. This person watching you. News is on the way, though. Major challenge to overcome. Maybe in regards to a Queen of Wands. God, I just can't happen to notice that black cat there too, and that Secrets, Mysteries, Concealing card. There's that black cat sitting in the window. Okay. Either way, yeah, news is on the way. This could be, oh my gosh, this could be a shocking, unexpected news of a death, you guys, and someone gonna go to jail for that fucking shit. But this is a shocking, unexpected news is on the way. Major challenge to overcome. Okay. So this is someone looking, really looking, searching into somebody here. This is also this news on the way. Maybe so, like I said, someone went searching and found some shit even. And someone gets majorly triggered here. But Tower, Death, Three of Swords. So the... news is on the way. And judgment. Someone gonna face judgment, all right. Someone's having regrets. I feel like this person is having regrets. Somebody may be wanting a second chance, wanting forgiveness. Someone gonna get found fucking guilty. Someone's absolutely gonna get found guilty here. What is this energy, you guys? Golly. All right, so let's keep going because my readings just keep getting longer and longer and longer. This is that extreme harsh cut off. It's like this is like a crime of passion because someone is off their fucking rocker, man. This is emotional manipulation and just fuckery to like the max. It really is. There goes the world. A completion, a finality, closure. Closure, you guys could absolutely, look at that lion on that one too. Look at the lion. The lion, look at it. It's like he's facing off with that bull. Both very, very stubborn and, you know, can be. I was thinking that lion, the pride card in that other deck. Very stubborn, very prideful, you know, arrogant, egotistical. But this is a completion. It's like there is. This is coming to this agreement, this settlement, this compromise. But I'm telling you, there's a fight going. It is. This is a battle of the egos. It's a power struggle. It's a power struggle here. But the world, and I see the Hierophant right behind that world as well. So that's that final decision made by this judge here. Six of Pentacles. I'm telling you, someone just wants the fucking money. Greedy. Gimme, 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 gimme. Justice. I just want the money. It's both payback energy. Payback, punish, payback. Pay me. I want my money. Someone just wants the money here. If someone's trying to like... There we go. There goes that Queen of Cups, though. Yeah, this is emotional manipulation to the max. I can't fucking take it anymore. This could be this feminine going through this awakening as well, right? Because this is like admitting defeat. I can't take it anymore. I cannot take this anymore. Someone just wants to escape. See this? Emotional manipulation. This brat, she does not want to let go. She's like trying to keep, this is like mine, you know, and I'm going to do everything I can. But yeah, this is absolutely emotional manipulation here, mind fuckery, playing with someone's emotions here. It's a struggle. There goes the King of Pentacles with the Chariot, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Yeah, you are on the road to success. This is someone who's very successful. It is. He's already successful. He's very abundant and stable here. Right? Absolutely. But you are headed towards success. Drastic, extreme, harsh, cutoff. Something to do with the finances. This is money. Money sucks. Someone who is very successful and someone is trying to... Man. This is also this roamer, though, right? Because someone who is committed, supposedly, in a marriage and out just, you know, running, you know. We saw that roaming, exploring their risks or exploring their possibilities, so... But this is this money. Money, money, money. Give me the money. Someone who's already successful. But also, this is you. Like, you're headed towards success for sure. You are. This is going on this vacation as well. Getting a lot of different messages today, y'all. Queen of Swords, Four of Cups. We've got too many people here now. We've got one, two, three kings, two queens. Three kings and two queens. Some of these people may be the same person, right? Someone is trying to come in between you and a friend on something that you want. So there's too many people involved here. Rescue, others involved. Divine intervention, legal intervention here. It's very interesting because out of this deck here, the Queen of Swords actually has that long gray hair. Yeah? So this could be your older woman here. But man, she's like, you don't mess with the Queen of Swords. This is that Jurassic extreme, harsh, cut off, harsh, harsh energy here. This is this punish, payback, revenge. This is this mental mind fuckery. This is just, some of y'all, like I said, this person rejected you and you cut them the hell off. But, I almost feel like it's whoever... This person does not want their person to come together with you at all. This is bad. Yeah, but see here? It's all bad over there. Or if you're in this situation, y'all. So I don't know if you're the one going through the divorce and this person was cheating. It's only one or two ways. But it ain't good here. Oh, no. This is nothing but a struggle. A battle. A battle, like I said, a power struggle. Fighting. Abuse, mental, verbal, and emotional. It's really bad. It's bad. Nine of Cups and the Lovers. Why? Because this person... Oh, God. This is... Once again, though, more contract energy. Okay, so legal binding contracts here. But lovers and my nine of cups. I'm going to my nine of cups. I'm not fucking happy here. So, you know, masculine or feminine, I don't know. However it fits for you. But this is two people being brought together by the divine. It's emotional fulfillment. This is also having a choice in love and very overindulgent energy. Yeah? See that fucking snake again? Someone was exploring their options. And it's like somebody made a decision. I don't know, based on money or something. I'm not sure. But this is headed towards my nine of cups. Two of cups, lovers. You got the two of cups here twice and the lovers. This person is causing a bunch of fucking drama, man. Someone is trying to come in between you and a friend or something that you want. But like I said, this person sees you as they're happy. Someone's going to have to take a major setback here or something like that. We got the Magician and the Page of Wands. The Magician. So you know what I see that as? Someone trying to use the kids. This is like emotion. This is like trying to manipulate the children even as well. But this is also that news is on the way. Wands are all about action. New beginnings. And same with the Magician. New beginnings and action. Yeah. But it's a message as well. It's a message. So somebody may be, like I said, be taking action here to message you even after a time of no communication. Someone had to put their fucking boundaries up because this person was being superficial, was acting shallow. I don't know how this goes, but someone has absolutely put their fucking boundaries up. That Queen of Swords, like, I will cut you. Because this boredom, something to do with boredom here, or just feeling rejected, or chemistry. Like, there's love, infatuation, and desire, but this is just taking action. This is that taking action. Taking action. Yes. King of Cups, Page of Cups. So hope and wish and praying. I was seeing the hope and wish and praying. There's love here. This person may be hoping, wishing, praying for a second chance. This could be a whole new love here. But this is a wedge, though. It's a fucking wedge. Dealing's relationship with a man with blonde, gray, or white hair. That man's got white hair. You will receive a gift. This page is. It's coming in with an emotional offer. It's a gift. It's a date. It's something. It's something that's emotional, right? It's coming from the heart, from the King of Cups. I feel like this is a very emotional time even. Like, seriously, it is. We see that. But this is also like an apology as well. Warning you of a problem either now or in the near future. Yeah, there are going to be problems, all right. Recognition, reward for merit, club. Someone will try to make you do something against your will. Yeah, this fucking, this manipulation we see here. Someone is absolutely trying to fucking manipulate somebody. Someone will try to make you do something against your will with the club. And deep friendship with someone of the same sex. One, two, three kings. And two queens. So I don't know, y'all. Get in how it fits in for you. Deep friendship with someone of the same sex. Someone will try to make you do something against your will. Romance, celebration, party. So I don't know if someone's going to try to make you, bring you out, take you out. But someone will try to make you do something against your will. Romance, celebration, party. Someone from the same sex. But someone you know is working against you behind your back here. Someone going to make you try to do something against your will, and someone working against you behind your back. Don't let anybody, like, lure you out anywhere, or, God, I just don't know, you guys. Seek out information that will help you. Solid foundation, success with effort. I feel like this is all this tower moment we're seeing. That's that, all this tower and separation we were just seeing. Look, there goes the Queen of Swords. That all this gray hair. Yeah. Secrets. I was trying to find something here real quick. Yeah, this person absolutely sees you as the Empress. Someone's in a toxic family situation. And there's definitely something to do with a bunch of monies. Money. It's all about this money. Okay, so hold on, y'all. I'm getting so many messages with this reading. Holy heck. This is this here. Okay, this is all this tower we're seeing here. Yeah? But Spirit is saying, staff, you will be taken care of in difficult times. Hierophant. Karma. You will reap what's been sown, but you will need to defend yourself and great personal sorrow. Someone is going to be reaping some really bad karma here. And I don't know what the fuck, but someone need to defend yourself. Someone like wants someone dead, dude. Like someone wants to hurt somebody. I'm not even kidding. Or they just like really, really want to destroy somebody. But I'm seeing some fucky ass shit here, man. You need to defend yourself. Tear drops. Emotions. It's emotional. This is someone who is just ruthless, is what I'm getting. Cold, cutting, cruel, fucking ruthless. What the fuck, man? But I'm seeing everything going in your favor. You have luck on your side. In love here. I'm telling you. Bottom of the duck. Queen of Pentacles, Ace of Wands, Ace of Pentacles. It's exciting. It's new. It's passionate, right? And it's abundant. Yeah, someone's just fucking out of here. Yeah, someone's going to be taking a loss here. Involvement with the law, these finalities. This is almost like another final decision by like the lawyer or something here. This is that seeking good advice from a wise person. Yeah, there goes the owl. Legal advice, I don't know. But this is this conclusion here of this marriage. And someone is taking a huge hit. I mean, there's a huge loss here. This is like in despair. This is suffering, give me my money. Someone is going to be in need of financial assistance even after that. I don't know, but someone is like, I'm fucking out of here. There's all that running, racing, avoiding, out of here. I'm out of here. Someone is like cutting and running from this person. This is also us like someone's trying to leave, walk away here. And this is this argument, this drama, this person rushing in, this harsh, cruel, extreme energy. And we all know in the original deck, he's come rushing in with that sword in his hand. So it's almost like this is like a sneak attack from behind even. Like, bitch, you ain't fucking leaving me, or you ain't having, I don't know what I'm getting here. Y'all do not like it. There goes the Emperor, though, next to the High Priestess and the Queen of Pentacles. High Priestess, secrets, mysteries, hiding secrets. There's no communication. There's silence. After a time of no communication, these two both have their eyes closed. But this is coming unto you. This is what's coming on. But a completion. Let's get the outcome real quick. Oof. Ooh. Eee. I don't like this energy, y'all. This is like a funeral. But it's this completion. It's this finality. It's this closure. It's bringing an end to a situation by this judge. This is a spiritual awakening. This is hoping, wishing, praying, and spirit saying your prayers have been heard. Look for 333, right? This is your prayers have been heard. This absolutely, it's another four, so it's about your foundation, your stability. Some of you guys may preside over funerals even. I don't know. But this is this awakening as well. Healing. But hope and wish and pray. But it's a death, too. Like, that's funeral energy there. Whew. Things will not always be this way. A change is coming. Involved with the law. I feel like this is this final decision, though. Like, this completion. It's over. You know, it's over. It's done. This is learning a lesson. It's this completion. See that judge? Yeah. The Hierophant again. Someone thinks they're going to get away with some shit here. From the Most High? No. This is this abuse of power as well, though. Somebody thinks they're going to get away with some shit. It's like lying. It's like lying to the judge again or some shit. Seriously. I don't know if someone goes out drinking and driving. Someone will try to make you do something against your will. Go to the club. I'm not sure what's going on here. Something to do with someone's vehicle. I don't know if someone's going to fuck with someone's vehicle even. Y'all, I'm seeing the Chariot and the Death, though. The Moon and this Temperance. This is just getting, this is just this finality and leaving, though, as well. Yeah, this has something, there's definitely children involved. This is definitely like this past energy as well. This could be family, siblings, I was talking to, I don't know if there's children, families. This is in regards with the family, the sibling. I'm not sure, but there goes that tower. And whatever it is, Spirit's saying it's a blessing in disguise here. It is. The tower is always a blessing in disguise. But remember telling the kids that we're getting this divorce and whatnot. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I can't take it no more. Someone just absolutely can't take it no more. It looks like it may have once been a, you know, it may have once been a happy home. It may have once been a happy marriage here, but it ain't no more. This is, I can't fucking take no more of this shit. I can't. This is more of this triangulation type of shit, too. Like, where someone does something and they just get off on that shit. You know what I mean? I don't know. But this is this legal battle. This is all this, I can't fucking take this no more. Got the 10 to the 5 of wands. That's a lot of wands. And then you got this separation and this party, you know, this crossroads here. I'm just getting so many messages, y'all. I'm gonna have to close out though. So, but yeah, something. That's also that reconciliation energy, right? It's like, so somebody, I don't know if maybe you tried reconciling a situation and shit just isn't working out. Like this person is not changing, or this is this person who wants to reconcile with you, but their person is now like on fucking destruct mode. I don't know, but this is getting, I don't like that outcome. It's like your prayers have been heard, though. Your prayers have been heard. But I'm going to go ahead and close out there for today. You guys, it's been another long one. If you like the video, leave a comment, subscribe, like, and until tomorrow, love, light, blessings.